American aviation soldiers blanketed the skies with 18 Apache helicopters during an attack training mission in Germany.
The AH-64 Apache helicopter is the Army's premier decisive action helicopter.
Only a handful of Apaches are usually dispatched on a normal helicopter mission, but this mission is anything but normal. The Apache maintainers worked around the clock in split shifts to overcome COVID-19 challenges and to keep the aircraft in the air and the pilots safe. For some crew members, the job is personal.
It's pretty small here, actually. There's just a lot more of a family more than anything. Everyone looks out for each other and keeps an eye on each other.
Our unit is comprised of the most professional pilots, maintainers I've been around in my 12 years in the military.
It's been years since the last Apache helicopter mission of this scale has been conducted. Army Specialist Brea, DuBose, Ansbach, Germany.